John Dramani Mahama for what he did for me. On my hospital bed, I called him. I said, especially his brother, Ibrahim. The amount of money they raised to support me. You know, for yeah, public officers, so we don't mention.
Abusia for Yamamuni Nara Kwaba, Ediba Kojo TV. So, but more than also be subscribed to the channel now, man. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel first. More info so be subscribed. And then come on, me de Bruno. Abusia, it's about Asidasun Kwan, the former national chairman, Edmande, main opposition National Democratic Congress, NDC. Amanyo Kono, Samuel Ofosu Ampofo, the former president, I was to Frank Kadiama NDC, Amanyo Kono for the 2024 general election. One Nebra Ibrahim Mahama, engineer, papa, and he said also Obeyare, MDBA, Chemo, Lebusia. Send all canals of the note to me, say Yare, any more deep. Na yari ano ni operation ni eka ne tahora na anu odin. Inti emra Mr. Samuel Ofosu Ampofo. The Thanksgiving service eno wadi asida. Thanksgiving service eno ko. So PIWC sorry denimo. Eno wasa share. Near the former president. I was say to Frank Adema in this amanyo kuno. Ayamano no. Just a hope you want to see. And then the family, the teacher, Ibrahim Mahama, say, come to me, a gadaya pa, the best support, no, no. Hey, Jack, call yes, you cry. Mention video, no, and my reinforcer, but subscribe to the channel. Now, my way, Kojo TV, please subscribe.
I still reading, and I want to put on record the support of His Excellency John Dramani Mahama for what he did for me. On my hospital bed, I called him. I said, Your Excellency, I'm in trouble. But when I was going, I went and discussed it with him. And we were thinking that, oh, with some $30,000 by surgery. So he gave me the support to be able to move. When I went and the bills were coming, I called him. I said, it's not easy. He said, Chairman, relax. I will be your fundraiser. What President Mahama and his family, especially his brother, Ibrahim, the amount of money they raised to support me. You know, for yeah, public officers, so we don't mention figures. But it is colossal, very colossal amount of money that he raised. He said, anytime, he said, Chairman, if you have a friend that you want me to talk to, I'm your fundraiser, so call me. Then I call him. Then the magic was working. I also want to thank most sincerely the Right Honorable Speaker of Parliament, Right Honorable ASK Gbagbe, for his support, and my party leadership for their support, which has enabled me to go through all that I have gone through. I want to thank the Almighty God once again. What I intend to do in the future is to be like Bishop, even though I'm not a bishop, but he is imparting knowledge and providing leadership skills for the younger generation. In fact, Dr. Pia, is Dr. Pia here? Dr. Apia, can you come forward a little? Yeah, Dr. Apia was one of my assessors. He marked my paper, my thesis. This young man here, The reason why I called him is that his critique of my paper was 19 pages. And when I took the critique, and that night, I couldn't sleep the whole night till the next day. because I thought I have done a lot. My professors have supervised me. My lead professor took time with me to cross the T's and dot the I's. And when the assessment came, 19 pages. I have to address all those things, otherwise, I don't know anything. Oh, mama, oh, papa, oh, mama, what's the meal? So, when I finish, I look for him. I say, I want to know that man. And I went and saw him in the University of Ghana Business School. When I saw him, I thought he was leading me to the person that I was going to look for. And so today, I pleaded with him that, please, come and support me so that I can also thank you. And then he said, oh, I am also an elder, PRWC. Am I here? So he's one of us. My lead professor, Professor Ajuman Badu, who was like a father, Professor Agobo, Professor Lord Manko, and all those people, they are not here. But I want to express my appreciation to them. I have a small gift. That gift is 3 boxes of Good News Bible. And I want to give it to the evangelical team. I have been with them. I visit villages with them to go and evangelize. And I make facilities available to them, including my bus and everything, so that we can evangelize and be able to reach out to those who have not been saved. As Apostle indicated, those who know me knew that I was going to be a pastor. And we started way back, I think, Apostle, with Adam Riku and others, way back about 30 to 40 years. Adam Ila is here. He's my spiritual mentor. This Elder Mela, when you see him, hold him well. Because if you get closer to him, there are a lot of good things in him. I have seen my friend and brother, who has now been elevated as a chief, Nana Techi. When I spoke with him, he said he will come and support me. Nana, thank you very much for your presence. I appreciate it. So I want to end all. I gave the IT people, I don't know whether they have I wanted them to play it for me because it's on my heart. Otherwise, I'll call the choir.